I'm Stephanie Tsai, correspondent with the PBS NewsHour, here with your backstage look at the 6th Democratic debate. It's being held here at Loyola Marymount University here in Gersten Pavilion. There are 7 candidates that have qualified for the debate. Former Vice President Joe Biden, Senator Bernie Sanders of Vermont, Senator Elizabeth Warren of Massachusetts, Mayor of South Bend, Indiana, Pete Buttigieg, Senator Amy Klobuchar of Minnesota, and 2 businessmen, Tom Steyer and Andrew Yang. The debate moderators will include my colleagues at the NewsHour, anchor Judy Woodruff and correspondents Amna Nawaz and Yamiche Alcindor, as well as POLITICO's Tim Alberta. This is the view from the bleacher seats that the audience will have. Let's go on stage and see what the candidates will see. This is where our illustrious moderators will be seated. And this is the view that the candidates have of the audience. We're expecting an audience of some 1,700 people, so a relatively large audience for this debate. You can hear they're still testing the sound system here in the auditorium. This is where the candidates will be standing. You can see 7 podiums, and the positioning is deliberate. In the center, you'll see the top 4 polling candidates. So that will be Biden, Sanders, Warren, and Buttigieg. And then rounding out the stage on the sides will be Klobuchar, Andrew Yang, and Tom Steyer, the 2 businessmen who are polling lower. I will be part of the pre-debate and the post-debate show. The pre-debate show starts at 7:30 Eastern. The debate starts at 8 p.m. And we will also have post-debate analysis. You can watch on your local PBS station as well as stream online, and we hope you'll join us.